President Trump on Sunday announced that 4 emergency hospitals and much-needed medical supplies are on their way to New York to help combat the coronavirus outbreak. He said that he had ordered the deployment of emergency medical stations with capacity of 4,000 hospital beds to coronavirus hotspots around the United States. He said 8 stations in California would have 2,000 beds and that 4 stations for both New York and Washington State would have a total of 1,000 beds each. I want to assure the American people that we are doing everything we can each day to confront and ultimately defeat this horrible invisible enemy, he said. The US has almost 33,000 confirmed cases of COVID-19, with 409 deaths, according to a running tally by Johns Hopkins University. Trump said he had approved a request to issue a major disaster declaration for the state of New York, which has seen the vast majority of America's coronavirus cases. He added that he had approved one for Washington State as well and would do the same for California very shortly. Trump told reporters during his now daily White House briefing on the pandemic that the federal government would pay for National Guard soldiers to be deployed in the 3 states to help contain the spread of the virus. News desk.